is a hostage situation.
They're taking fire!
These guys are out to make a point. Whatever it is, it ain't over.
A new SWAT, next Friday on CBS.